The George Eastman Museum will be honoring the late Robert Forster by showing special screenings of the movies Medium Cool and Jackie Brown next month. Both screenings will take place at the Dryden Theater November 2nd. Medium Cool will show at 1, Jackie Brown at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Tickets can be purchased at the Dryden box office. Forster was a Rochester native. He passed away from brain cancer earlier this month.